Good morning.
Good morning, guys.
We are in the Sahara Desert.
Yeah, it's kind of chilly last night.
Okay.
We knocked out quite a good sleep.
7 a.m. now.
Yeah, and we're going to see the sunrise.
Yeah. Yes. But before that, I'll show you around how the tent looks like. Because yesterday you couldn't see
the outside.
Yeah, because it was too dark. Yeah. So this is our campsite. Everyone is waiting for the sunrise now.
Trust me, there's three types of sand in Sahara Desert.
There's rocks.
There's rock sand.
Show how the
sand.
Sahara Desert looks like.
Dunes.
Like we won't see a sunrise
today.
Yeah,
I think so. It's too much cloud cover and.
But everyone is still waiting for the sunrise.
Never mind.
There's so much flies. It's annoying.
It's not fair. Don't say anything bad about flies. They're very important for the ecosystem.
Yeah, whatever. I don't like them.
Well, we're gonna have breakfast soon.
I need to brush my teeth, so I need to take out my
breakfast.
Need to take out my toothbrush. Well,
but yeah, it's quite nice in the morning.
It's interesting.
It's cool. The air is still, and
we are in
the
Sahara.
Sand
there's no more water.
Yeah.
So just now this morning when we took our wudu, we had to use our drinking water a little bit, but we only took what is wajib. Wanted to tayamum, but I don't want any more sand on my face. So I ate sand last night. Slept with sand, so no more sand. Shower and a change of clothes, and now we're here. Oh, the sun is
Valley of Dry. Valley of Dry. But there's beautiful scenery.
From Star Wars.
Exactly.
But it's gorgeous. Everything here is just beautiful. Look at that. Focus, yes. So, yeah. I have no idea what fire is doing. Not there yet. Can't even think properly right now. All we've been doing, we've just been stuck in the car and just having... We had a lunch break just now. Hello, so we've arrived at another desert location. We're just unpacking and bringing in essentials. We're just bringing two backpacks, one on Pharos and one on me. And then after that, we'll rest for a while before we head on to another camel ride. I don't like camel rides. They are not fun at all. But as usual, look at how gorgeous.
Yep. These guys look like Westerners to me who have decided to take on Morocco as their home. Yep. Mm-hmm. Am I right on that?
Look at that! Beautiful. Well, I hope this time around our camel ride won't be long. I will survive. This is our second, no, third camel ride.
Maybe at
every.
Let's go and come back.
Every 10 we go to go to the tent. It's one camel ride, and after that, on the way back, another camel ride.
Who writes vlogs?
Yeah.
These guys? Is that what you... Okay, that's really good.
Vlog. Yeah.
Our channel is I Love Looking Good.
Yeah.
I Love Looking Good. It's very easy to remember.
Because we all want to look good.
Yes. Yeah, so. But it's... Currently, it's just daily lives of boring life. Boring life. Hope it's not too boring for everyone.
Well, in Mazuka, I'm going to sleep at night again for this place. And we are waiting
our
turn.
Officially second camel ride, but unofficially this is going to be our third camel
ride. We haven't introduced everyone yet. Okay.
Really, Tom?
Okay. So
the science teacher, the science part of it.
Exactly.
No, let's just meet everyone on our
journey. Well, let me introduce everyone.
Yes,
Sylvie. Yes, now. She's covered up.
The man in our group.
Oh, from America as well, yes.
Hello.
Yeah, I hate camel rides, but I'll endure it. For the desert.
Have fun.
It's gonna be fun!
We survived
the 45 minute camel ride.